We should not stop talking about problems facing our own people. Look at the factories, the investors, they are not Ugandans, they are strangers. Look at the people who are now doing agriculture, everything in the country, not Ugandans. Look at the level of taxes. People have been overtaxed and Ugandans are talking about it. When you're buying a car, somebody from the village, you buy a car, you pay 15 million just in taxes. You're just buying a small pickup. You are buying a small, what is it, Noah, to help you transport yourself in the village and you move. You pay a lot of taxes. Is that good at all?
Do you have foreign backing, as Museven said?
Me, I don't know. Me, I don't deal with anybody. Me, I just speak. Me, I don't talk of overthrowing of any government. I can't talk of overthrowing a government. But what I know, I talk about the problems facing our people. Even within the NRM, when there are problems, it talks about NRM. But NRM is never there. The secretariat is not consulted. The people are not consulted in the party. It does things on its own. But when it comes to issues, it's now talking about my party, the NRM, my party, just using the name of NRM, but to further his own interests. And we can't stop talking about it. Yes. Vilified by the state. My workers are tormented and there's serious problems in the radio station because the president does not want a politician who has money. One time in 2011, I lost over 15 billion. I imported sugar and it got lost in a very unclear circumstance. I lost a lot of money. And I know these things were not for nothing. So we have really suffered. Now the president is coming that my radio is the campaign. You go there on the ground. That is the people's radio. I don't even talk there. It's the people who talk. It's the people's radio. And we meet all standards. But we have always been fought by the state. Look at my buses. They even deploy other buses fighting my company. They deploy them. They give them money, but God has always been with me. I'm still there. I'm still doing business under all those circumstances. So the president will not threaten me at all. And I'm telling him on TV, he will not threaten me. I will talk for the people. What is affecting our people, I will not stop talking. Never use the party when you need their help. After getting the help of the party, you do your own things. Some of these things are not, secretariats are not consulted. Not at all. Friends, in-laws and relatives are the ones doing it. So as a party, we must talk. That NRM is the people's party. For us, representative of the people, we must be heard. We must be heard. We should be heard. Remember when he talked about land, and that's why he has his problem with me. The issue about land. The land will remain in the hands of the people. We shall never allow our land.